What jazz does is it uses democratic means to achieve utopia. See, that's what it really is about. See, that when somebody says that those guys are smoking, they really swinging, then that's utopia. That's not democracy. See, you use the democratic idea of people coming together and creating together and working together and each individual's value contributing. But what the objective is utopia. That is the point at which everything is perfect. And that's what the groove is in jazz. It's the moment at which everything is correct.